38-yard line with that. First and 10.
Yeah!
23 for the Tigers, Raymond Bantam. Bantam has it up. Number 30 for the Tigers, Aaron Dickett, of a second down and a long 10.
Yeah.
bring the ball on back.
What the hell happened?
13-40 to be played in the first half.
Come on, Steve!
snap. Kyle Lee, number 8, along with Darren Garfield, who wears number 37 for the Bobcats, but the flag call out was here. Illegal motion, Tigers.
All right.
end.
Yeah.
7 about that day. Three. Remember, at halftime here, we have ceremonies conducting members in our down to receive this kick, Doane College. Wearing number 30 is Aaron Dickens, along with number 83, and that is for the Cats. down goes to number 30, Aaron Dickens. He'll have enough for a first down. Intercepted by number 21, Jesse. Down. 43. Now for a first down, to take the ball at the 34-yard line. First and 10 for the Tigers. Well, Tom, Number 45, Dana Long, carrying the ball from Bobcat. He has yardage just to about the 20. 17 for the Bobcats. 30 for the Tigers in Doane College, 5:57 to be played in this ball game. Number 30 for the Tigers of Doane College, Aaron Dickens.
Thank you.
College Athletic Department thanks everyone for attending our ball game today. return man. Okay, first and 10.
Defense! 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 Defense!
pass is complete for a touchdown. However, there is a flag on the play.
Turn. scooting down the line on the keeper. Quarterback rumbles. The pass was intended for Seth Tucker. Ball's incomplete. Be second. Inside the 10-yard line. Mike Keene picks his way forward. Flags are on the field. We'll wait and see. We have offsetting penalties, illegal man down. Yards on the carry at second and four. Finds Luke Klinker out. First and 10 from the 11. King, the ball carrier. Thank you. Nolan Classen.
I know. It's pretty nice to come here.
There is a flag on the play. The signal is illegal block in the back against the Plainsman. Illegal procedure against.
Let's go, Plainsman! Let's go, Plainsman! Let's go, Plainsman!
Quarterback for the. Holds it in and keeps it. There is a penalty flag down. Long's pass. Thank you. down. The signal is pass interference against Nebraska Wesleyan. Illegal block signaled against the Plainsmen. Brummel's pass was intended for Klinker. Two flags are down on the field. Pass interference against the Tigers. On the option play, Brummels keeps it for a gain of 3. Thank you. the Plainsman, Jacobson. And Bargain. May I have your attention, please? Taken by the Tigers. Snyder runs it up the middle. A swing pass to Adams. Brought down short of the first down. It'd be Tigers, Jesse Gronemeyer. Back deep is Jacobson. Holding is the signal against the Plainsman. Yeah! 20. Against the Plainsmen. extra point is no good. The Tigers. Connects with Keene. Mike takes it down inside. The extra point attempt by Chris Carriato. It's good.